Super Critters Season 1 Episode 15 Season Finale The New Year Party Mystery Part 1. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Sean, guess what today is?
What?
It's New Year's Eve!
Okay, I don't care.
Ow! What? It's New Year's Eve! We gotta get ready! Come on!
What? It's early in the morning. I'm trying to watch my cartoons.
You're watching weird stuff. Anyways, turn the TV off. It's time to get ready. Tonight we're going over to the 2016 year old, the New Year party. The New Year party. I don't want to go to the New Year party. I want to stay and play video games. We'll do it next New Year's, okay? But come on, I just want to celebrate 2016!
By the way, it's already 2016, so happy New Year. Happy late New Year's. Yeah, so back to the episode.
Please, Sean, just this one time, and I'll buy you video games on Valentine's Day.
No.
I want to play video games now! Video games are life! Who cares about New Year's? Ow! Okay, ow, that hurt. Fine! Why do you have to control me? You're not my mom!
I don't care. Now, get ready, or else I'm gonna smack you 3 times then, more than usual.
I hate my life!
Yeah, and you say your life is a breeze.
So what do you think we should wear today?
I don't know. Like, being at the New Year's party, where they lift the ball that has 2016 and Happy New Year inside of it with fireworks and everything, makes it really cool, but I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen.
It's New Year's Eve, huh? Time to play a good old New Year's prank.
Ow.
Hey guys, what y'all talking about? We're talking about what we're going to be doing for New Year's. I know we're going to be going somewhere. We're going to be going to the New Year's party where they held the big ball where it says 2016 and Happy New Year on it tonight. But what should we do for now, like while we're waiting for tonight? Because you know, what if we get dressed really fast and we just stay in our nice clothes forever?
Huh, I never thought of that.
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe we can actually, let's see. Maybe we can actually, first make ourselves a big breakfast so we can stay energetic for tonight.
Yeah, that would be amazing.
Yeah, but one thing is, where's Bonnie? Freddy, where's Bonnie?
I don't know, I haven't seen him this morning.
He said he wanted to play a prank on me this morning, but he didn't feel like it because he was too swag for pranks.
Now I just don't know where he went.
I hope he doesn't play a prank on us on New Year's. That would be horrible. This will be amazing!
Oh, wow. Hey, Delilah. Haven't seen you for like 3 episodes.
Thanks. I was thinking, about something.
About what?
Nothing. What are we gonna do for New Year's? We're gonna be going to the New Year's party. All the way in Animal City. That's the biggest city ever. How long until we get there?
Oh, don't worry. Our house is like only like a 25-minute drive and only like 20 miles if we're walking.
But don't worry. We have a rental taxi so we can get there in like a flash.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, some of us will be outside using our superpowers to push it faster. I think it'll be Shifty and Sam. In case we're in traffic, Sam and Shifty will carry the car, and in case we're moving really speed in the highways, they will be moving as swift as possible, avoiding every car trying not to crash.
Cindy, are you sure this is a good idea?
Yeah, what else cannot be a good idea?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, well, let me go let Shifty know. Maybe he's still eating breakfast. Ow. All right, guys, let's go start setting up that night. All right, guys, I think everything is all set. So, everyone should be arriving just about now. Ooh. 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 Ow. And the rest are in the back. Okay, guys, you don't have to like fall onto like you don't have to fall on the ground like that. But anyways, guys, welcome to the New Year's. Welcome to the New Year Power, then the Animal City New Year's Party. Yeah. All right, so let's wait for everyone else to get here, and then we'll get the party started. Yeah! First, we're gonna have like a little dance. We're gonna have a dance off. Then we're all going to have something to eat, and after dinner, we'll have a little bit of dessert. Then we'll dance some more. There'll be a swimming pool if you want to swim. Just wait 30 minutes after, and then finally, we can do the countdown. As soon as we do the countdown, we have like a nice little dance. And then everyone gets to go home, after the experience of the fireworks show after the last dance. Wow, that's a big plan, Cindy. How are we gonna do that all in one night? Don't worry, I got it all scheduled. Now, come on, guys, let's wait. A few minutes later. Attention, everyone, attention, attention. Oh. Everyone, attention, please. Can I have your attention, please? Gather around, everyone. Gather around. Make sure you make space for everyone. Okay. It looks like everyone's gathered up. Oops. Oh, no. Okay. All right, everyone. I like to introduce myself first. I am Cindy Tasha, the one from Critters Town, and who me and my other friends moved to here, Beanie City. And I am here to welcome you to our all new New Year's party in Animal City. So, I like to say on how I'm very surprised how there's everyone, even my friends, all here for this amazing celebration. The only problem is one of them is missing, so even if one is missing, we can still get this party started. But I would like all of you to have a nice little dance off. A nice little dance. Then, I have some food over at the buffet over there as soon as you get hungry, which I'm pretty sure all of you would be. And then I'm pretty sure more guests will be here by then. So just enjoy the party and we'll be back and I'll be back after dinner for the additional count for the countdown. And before the countdown, after our little dessert, I will announce another dance off. See you guys later. I'm wearing my best suit right now. As soon as the fireworks are over, I'll start kidnapping everyone. As soon as only Sean and Cindy are the only ones left, I will reveal myself. This will be the ultimate prank. Ooh. Whoa, a full house. Looks like everyone's here. Oh well, time to get the party started. All right, everyone. Has everyone finished their food? Yeah. All right, everyone. I'd like to announce that finally today, it's already time for the countdown. So, who's ready for a nice countdown? Yeah! Oh God. All right, here goes nothing. First, gotta turn it on. Okay, here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Happy New Year! after the dance off.
Yay! Okay, just let me pull your ears. Let me pull your ears. Okay, ew, that's gross. I drank too much Coke. I think I peed myself. You're gross. All right, everyone, are you okay? Okay. No, Spencer, clean that up. I can't. Is everyone okay? I think we partied a little too hard. Anyways, everyone, how did you like the party? It was good. Yeah, it was spectacular. The only thing is that why is Bonnie not here? Don't worry, one is just a minor blackout, okay? Someone's dragging me. Sarah, was that you? Sarah? She's gone. Uh-oh. Don't worry, guys. I'll get this out of control. All right, guys. This is not in control. I think we're all being kidnapped one at a time. Stay tuned for the New Year Party Mystery Part 2.